score more goals with this easy pass in FIFA 23. As you can see here, Weghorst is going to be one of the main players that you want to use for this pass. Because what is it all about? Well, you pretty much trigger some tall player into the opponent's box, you press square, and then you just head it on. Pass it one more if there's more options. It's just as simple as that. You just want to tap square sometimes into the box onto these players. You can mix it up with L1 triangle or L1 R1 triangle.